happy Thursday. Okay, so you just did thrusters, you just did renegade rows, you just did reverse lunges. So now move four is gonna be a one-arm kettlebell swing of my spring into bathing suit season with this kettlebell fat burner. All right, so I like the one-arm swing because you could do each arm one time for 20 reps. It's like getting in 40 reps. So what you wanna do is drop the one kettlebell, get your other hand out here, okay, and just swing. Pop the hips. You could also bring your hand in here. Either way is good. Okay, so what you want to do is do 20 on each arm right after those first three exercises. I'll see you tomorrow for the last one.